Hey, it's Sunday morning. I worked already, but I'm off work and it's early, so I gotta do stuff. It's supposed to rain this afternoon, so let's get going. Like I might get going right now. So that red business around my rim that you just saw is just some reflective tape. It's red and then light shines on it, it's reflective. It'll help me be visible if I'm writing it in the evening. And it'll look cool in pictures with the flash on. I got it from owarmor.com. So yeah, check them out. Try to provide a link in the description. And I forgot to provide a link in the description yesterday for the float plates I added. So I'll get a link for that website. I believe that one is the floatlife.life. It's something. I'll put that one in the description too. Alright, so I'm out on the one wheel again. I'm at a different park. I'm at Tom Tripplet Park in Pooler, Georgia. Never really rode out here before. There's a kind of a big, long, closed road that I'm riding on right now. Supposedly there's a mountain bike trail at some part of this park. I'm gonna find it and see if it looks like I can ride it. It just rained last night, so it might be too wet to go out on the one wheel. So I found a really cool park to come riding at. The road out to this mountain bike trail is closed, so I've got this all paved path to come right on. And I won't have to really worry about cars. And then there's trails. I haven't found the full one. I've just found that right there, which is part of this ultimate frisbee course. I have a feeling I'm close to where this trail is supposed to be. So if I find it, I'll try to ride it. If not, I'm just gonna ride over at the ultimate frisbee golf place for now. started to rain. Not that much, it was just sprinkles, but it was enough for me to be like, okay, outside time is done for now. So I'm home, I just ate lunch, and I'm going to stitch all these videos that I just made together for your viewing pleasure. Enjoy!